Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas, and here we are again with one more episode of this playthrough that started long ago, but one day we will finish it, sooner or later. Now let's go with the Necromancer. This is the start of Act 3 of the campaign.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Okay, he says things about demons. We are sending enemies to kill enemies, skeletons to kill enemies. La la la, nice music here. Actually, this music track reminds me of Warcraft 3, the campaign. There was something, I think this track was taken from that game sometimes when I listen to it.
Your feasting delay you. I will have the keep in its commander in my possession before the next dawn. The rest of this world will fall soon after.
This is the voice of Asmodan. I always liked this guy, this Asmodan boss. I like his voice actually, it's very deep. And I like his looks, he is very big, huge and powerful. He seems very, very powerful. What? There are more enemies coming. Why? Yes, I need to go back. I forgot to light up a bacon. A beacon, not a bacon. Eggs and bacon. Boom! Of course, let's not forget that this playthrough is played on normal difficulty, which is super easy. I play this playthrough only for the viewers of this channel who haven't bought this game, who don't know if they would like the story or the campaign of the game or the looks of the game or the areas, the places of this game and things like that. So it is made mostly for my viewers and subscribers of this channel as an introduction to the game, to the campaign. It is the full campaign, of course. Oh, there is one more beacon, not bacon. Level 29. Ruthless. A new rune, unlocking singularity. This game works like Call of Duty multiplayer. I mean, in Call of Duty, at least on Modern Warfare, the Call of Duty 4 game that I have tried the multiplayer on this game, you level up while you play multiplayer games and you unlock perks as you level up and items. So this game here, unlocking skills when leveling up, reminds very much the Call of Duty game, which it is not very nice for the Diablo, because it is supposed to be a Diablo game. It should have a big good depth, but it is very shallow. There is nothing here. Enemies coming. Too much snow. What? He said something, but what was that? One more beacon to light up. This big enemy makes too much noise. It is very loud. Let me kill it. Ah, okay, it is dead.
So you're the wretch that's given me such trouble. Thrash as you might, you will not keep me from the soul stone.
Okay, shut up. Shut up.
What in the hells was that?
Nothing you should fear.
We've seen the fires you've lit.
Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
That is why I am here.
Let's go, next area.
I'm out here, but we've seen worse.
Where is everybody?
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down here. Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads!
What do we do? Cook some fasolada. Anybody else coming? Come on. Anybody else? That's it.
The lift is moving again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way. Demons. Get ready, men.
Kill the demons. Okay, they are dead. Let's go now. This was a big delay. It's est, huh? A big colossal Golgor. Golgor, my friend.
They're coming back. Ready yourselves.
Who is coming back? These guys. Don't be afraid of these guys. Haha. Destroying the demonic troopers. Catapults raised in Stoneford 0 out of 3. So this is our job here, to raise catapults, and this is what we are going to do now.
Weakness consumes you.
Let's start using a little bit the boom 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 skill.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here.
Okay.
Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Okay. Where are the recruits? Bring it on. One recruit on the catapult. Where are the rest of them? Bring more. One more is coming. Where are the enemies now? Here they come. Anybody else? Come on. Raise the catapult. Come on, guys. Faster, faster. Raise the catapult. It is coming up. Come on. Codinho, you are doing good job. Anybody else? I want to kill people. Where is everybody? Oh, there they are coming again. Okay, come again. Come to Papa. Come to Papa, I'm telling ya. Come to Papa. Oh, it is almost up. Come on. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, it's coming up, 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 up. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Up the catapult. The catapult, this is too much of a delay. Come on, faster, move faster, work faster, I have to get out of here.
This ought to send them fleeing back to their pits.
Right, let's go now. One catapult is done. It is risen. boom, boom, boom. Let's go. One, two mates, skeleton archers. Level 30, baby. Boom! Run! I'm running, don't worry about me.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here in a moment. The soldiers need to be protected.
Okay, come on, one more guy, please. You talk too much, shut up. Come on, one more guy. Two, one more guy here. Where is the third guy? He is coming, okay. Run faster, you are too fat to run. Where are the enemies? Now we are going to face some big enemies like this one. Anybody else? Yes. You cannot mess around while the Necromancer is here. You can do nothing against the Necromancer. So it is written, so it is said, so it will be done, done karadan. Anybody else? Where are the enemies? That is the way. These guys are faster than the previous three. The catapult is already risen. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh yes, event complete. Bye. One more catapult.
You're here alone.
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
Hey, you talk too much. What's your tone, guy? You talk too much. I am a hero. Do not speak to me this way. I'm going to kill you. I can make my skeletons work with the catapult, raise the catapult while I'm killing ya. Be careful. Just check out these bodies here. Too much meat. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, this Necromancer class is amazing. Boom, boom, boom.
Lift this catapult. I didn't realize you were here for the bloody scenery.
Okay. It is done. He is still working.
Stop. I promised Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor. And don't mention that I shall.
Your temper. Return to the bastion, escape stronghold. Ah, more enemies. Okay, let's kill these enemies. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go back to stronghold. Keep stronghold. First, let me a little bit identify this unique item, legendary item. Oh yeah, but it gives damage, but I don't really need it. I will equip this one, not this one. Nope. Let me go and break these items or my inventory gets a little bit empty. Oh yes. This is going to get salvaged. Oh yes. Let's go. This way. The keep depths level 1. What's that? Ah, we have new skills. Okay, this is increase your maximum essence. It is interesting. This one is very good for the revived minions and the made skeletons. So I'm going to put this one here. For the bone armor, I'm going to use the enemies are hit, the stunning effect against enemies. The decrepify is going to be using the... Why decrepify? Maybe I should use this one. Early grave, aura of frailty. I want this skill. Okay, decrepify, increase the movement speed, decaying to normal potency. Put this one here. Skeletal mages. We have the singularity, we don't want that one. The corpse explosion is using the bloody mess. And the blood spikes is using the bobo. Okay. Let's move it. I like to move it. Nice clothes. Very nice. Summon skeleton archers. This is the way to do it, to kill them all. By summoning skeletal archers. Whoa! All together. Fear the end, my love. I'm going to kill you and you will see that I love you very much. So you should not fear the end because the end is near. Where should I go? I think I'm going the right way. I think, I'm not sure.
This world can abide you no longer.
No longer! A goblin!
Been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time.
Goblin is dead.
The origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of bulk.
So this is not the right way. After all, we are making circles. Strength, bravery, I know this is the way courage. To go. Okay. Hopefully now we will fight the right way. The path to victory. Ah!
The night embraces you.
Night embraces you. And here we are, the right way, the waypoint.
Evil is closing in around this keep. We must protect the innocent.
You do that. But remember, there are no innocents. Level 31. Boom, okay, die. And let's go. a dead body on the floor. One more dead body. Dead guardsman. Ho ho ho. A goblin once again. Somebody kill the goblin. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. The goblin is dead.
The grave beckons.
Beckons. Avrak a bagel. We kill one guy and then we use the corpse explosion on his corpse and we kill everybody. The greatness of the skill is the corpse explosion. Pick it up. Oh, many enemies.
Weakness consumes you.
You're too late. My servant is already inside your walls, and his hunger is ravenous. He will devour your corpse.
Okay, okay. He looks like a bright, very bright watermelon. Something like that. That it speaks. A watermelon that speaks and it is a very bright, fiery watermelon. Keep depths level 30. Let's go this way. I don't know which way we should go now, but we will find it sooner or later.
Consumes you.
Aha! Elite, baby, elite. Boom, 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 bombastic. This is bombastic. And this is a dead end. Nah, party. God damn, yeah. Oh, we have to run backwards now. I don't like it when it happens. Let's run backwards now. Why are you doing this to me? Running backwards. Σ' αυτή τη ζωή. What is that?
Trapped some huge demons in the next room. I've been praying the doors will hold.
Okay, I break the doors. Ha ha ha. I am trolling you, buddy. I am trolling you. But don't worry, because I am going to kill these demons. This is why I am trolling you.
That was amazing. With you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
Yes, that was amazing. I am an amazing necromancer hero. Elite pack, okay, this is the right way. This is the last corridor before the boss, I think. The dirty boss. The dirty scumbag boss, the com. This boss is very dirty. It needs to take 1000 baths to clean itself. Malon, over 9000 baths. But there is no such large bathroom for this boss.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will save her, tearing the flesh from your bones.
I have no bones. Come on, let's see what you've got, you dirty scumbag. Boom. You've got nothing. You are just a dead... Nothing. Oh, just look at this mouth, dirty mouth.
I need to go back.
Let's go back to Bastion, skip Stronghold. Thank you for telling me your plans, you idiot, you moron.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyrael went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
Okay. You should send me there. Let's go there.
I am losing control!
The armory. Oh, there are enemies coming. That was it.
The soul stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
To the battlefield, then.
Asmodan is going to cry.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
Indeed. I'll defend them.
At last!
At last what? Boom, 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 exploding the corpses of enemies. Okay, so guys, this is it for this episode. In the next episode we will go and continue from this area here. So thanks for watching, hopefully we will have the next episode very soon, and we will continue the campaign. Have fun!